Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires Chaos. I had to restart this recording because I didn't do my paranoid check of checking if the encoder was on the right thing. It wasn't. So now I'm recording all over again. You can tell how happy I am. Anyway, now that I've gotten that statement out of the way, last time we recorded, when it was working properly, we had taken over another territory from, I think it was, I don't remember. I don't remember the name. So, oops, my bad. But it was like a three territory swath right behind these guys over here, and I noticed that all these guys consider us enemies except for Leon Chi. So we're not gonna piss her off anytime soon if we can avoid it. So for right now, we're just going to act against these three people here. So that said, I've done all of my main strategy objectives, and I realized I had an abundance of coin. So I think, why not do a banquet? Because most of my officers probably could have a bit of a rest, or could use a bit of a rest. It is good to have a drink every once in a while, as long as it is in moderation. Wow, Sao Ren is the dad of the fucking group. Okay then. Alright, and that looks beautiful. All of them are around C or D now. Great. That's amazing. I love it. Alright. Had to drink a bit of soda there. Alright. I say soda because I drank through my coffee during the first attempt at recording, and that didn't work out. Anyway, I cannot do that because I don't want to talk to Sima Yi doing that shit. Okay. Thank you, Guanzhuo, for making my life a living hell. Alright, fine. Fine. We'll do a defense. Why not? Bring Garena. Bring the whole family. Why not? Fuck you. You have pissed off the entire family. Okay. Bring in Tatsu, boyfriend, Pochku, and sure, let's bring in the Soon family, too. Now you pissed off two families, as far as I'm concerned. Fuck you. Alright. Soon Sang Jiang. Okay. Soon Shang Jiang. There we go. I can't talk. I used up all my good talking in the last attempt at recording. You can tell how happy I am about it. Okay. Okay, battle state rather even. That's fine. I'm just going to beat him into submission. That shouldn't be that hard, right? Okay. Now we move on. After I let out my anger. Oh boy. A lot of stuff going on here. Maintain troop strength to 75, because that's somewhat easy. Defeat officers three times. Might as well have the easy ones up there. And defeat specific officer. Specific base is a little far in there. The specific officer is not, and actually easy to reach. Alright then. In that case, I'll do that. And let's change the weapon. I was thinking I wanted to change the weapon up back to my normal thing, so that way I'm not trying to remember the moveset for the other weapon while I'm in the middle of battle. It's hard enough to try and talk while in the middle. It's hard enough to talk in general. God damn it. Okay. Let's just fucking go. God damn it. Alright. Perfect. And let's move on towards the officer I need to defeat. Everyone, be on the defense. At least for right now. Alright, this guy's going after that base, which is fine. Yin Lee. That's who I need to be. Okay, well, I can do that. Perfect. There's no need to be shy. Let's see what you've got. Ooh. Apparently, my other weapon is stronger against you. That's what I got. Buddy, come on. You are going to get beat the fuck up. Okay. You are gonna get juggled. Oh, geez. I must leave to regroup, but we'll return shortly. Yeah, about that. Have fun trying. Okay. Wow, they are clustered up over there. I should probably go after that supply base. In fact, after I take this, I will. Beautiful. And fuck yeah. Let's do cover fire. And fire attack for this base. Make it easier on me. There we go. Beautiful. That worked out. Tokyo Cat is temporarily withdrawing. Tashio is withdrawing. That works out fine. Okay. And that should take out the rest. Haha, you did. Now the base is mine, motherfuckers. Haha. Alright. Once Woe is up, activated to recuperate, that's fine. Oh, Jesus, how in the hell? Okay, they are just plowing through. Just plowing through my bases now. Alright, now I need to cut them off. If I cut off that supply base, it should make them a little weaker. I think. Key phrase, I think. Alright. Let's take it out. There we go. And beautiful. And let's taunt one of these motherfuckers far away from me. Okay. Yin Lee is ignoring it. Okay. Well, fuck you too. Alright. Let's work on the spot turn, huh? I'll cut down far quicker. There we go. Come on, get out of my face, you fucks. Whoa. Yeah, that did. That did a lot. Damn. Alright. Now let's cut them off completely. Take out this base, and the entire area should come back to my control. You're as skilled as I've ever seen, and will continue to be so. There we go. Alright, you guys are just a massive pain in the ass. Ow. Exhibit A. My stratagem has had the opposite. What? How did they manage to capture the base? I had everyone on defense. God damn it. How? Okay, these guys are coming back to fucking take this base from me. God damn it. Fuck you people. I'm knocking you all around if I can, which I can do, and will. Fuck. Come on. There we go. You're not going to like the outcome of this. Well, I'm pretty sure I just beat one of your comrades there. Okay. If you intend to defeat me, let us see your futile attempt. Well, I took out Eugene anyway. You shouldn't be that much of a problem. Never mind. Ow. That fucking hurt. Okay. Come on, you little shit. Where'd you go? There you are. Okay, run. Come on. There we go. That enemy will only cause more trouble. Someone stop that officer. Come on. Joe C, come on. You are not that strong. Come on. There we go. Beautiful. That did it. Junyu, you are next on my list. Come on, you motherfucker. I shall take this opportunity to gauge your abilities. Alright then. Well, you do that, and I'll be shoving my sword through your face. There we go. Oh, reinforcements arrived. Finally. Took you fucking long enough. God damn it. Come on. There we go. Beautiful. Alright. Fucking fucks. Alright. Let's go after another base. These guys have pissed me off. Enemy's area of control. Fuck off. Assholes. Alright. You didn't think I wouldn't be coming back, did you? Yeah. Kind of was hoping that. Just a little bit. Okay. Oh, of course he takes it back. Well, fuck you two. Come on. Yin Lee. Beat you once, I'm gonna do it again. Fuck. All the way off. Come on. You little shits. You are going to die, and I'm going to be happy about it. Go. Away. There we go. Come on. That worked out. Okay. Sun Jian's apparently having trouble over there, but he also has another officer next to him. Okay. Beautiful. Now I just need to take back the base. There we go. Wow, I've defeated 1,000 officers. 1,000 troops, rather. That's still quite a lot. There we go. I think we were getting this... I think we were getting close to winning this thing. Okay. That's probably true. Oh, jeez. I'm a little tired after all of this. A little tired. There we go. That should do it. One more. Okay. And now the base is mine. Whee! That was just a show off. Alright. Oh! GOC, huh? Alright. Well, I'll beat you again. Why not? Come on, damn it. Oh, geez. How do you two just manage to be in the same group all the time? I see we were destined to meet again. That's probably true. And I'm just a little annoyed by that. Speaking of, you're prepared to die. There we go. Oh, yeah, absolutely. I didn't want to do that like that. God damn it. There we go. Li Dian is gone. Come on. Oh. Okay. That didn't work out the way it was supposed to. That was annoying. Oh, well. Ow. That was way strong. Way stronger than I expected out of ZOC. Okay. Ow. Oh. Hoo-hoo. That fucking groan. Okay. Ow. 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 That hurts. A lot. Okay. Beautiful. There we go. Come on. You are going to die right now. Damn it. I thought that was going to do it. There we go. Come on. There we are. Finally. Time to go out to the battlefield again. Well, good luck with that. Okay, that didn't work out the way I thought. Okay, what is this? Oh, it's Yin Lee again. Hey there, fucko. How's it going? You're gonna get beat the fuck up again, like I've been doing the last few times. Ow, ow, ow. That hurt. Fucking ass. There we go. How dare you show yourself in front of me like this? I'll end you now, he says as I end him. Oh, that wasn't going to work any better. There we go. Beautiful. All right. That worked out. And my officers have captured the rest. Hey. Oh, jeez. That could have been far worse. Oh, it's you again. I'll be sure to finish you off this time. Good luck. Because thus far, you've been failing. There we go. And I think the only officer who's able to come back is Guan Suo at this point. And there we go. Let's deal with the spot turret. There we go. There we are. Beautiful. Gotta love it. Perfect. And one more strike should finish this off. And it did. Alright. Now I think we can go for the main camp. Finally. Jesus. This fight took on a lot more time than I expected it to. Oh, Zheng Liao. Hey, buddy. Didn't expect you to come in so soon. Okay. You activated the spot turret, huh? I'll activate sword in your face. There we go. That worked. Haha. Alright. I have defeated them all very soundly. Okay. Beautiful. I love it. These guys are not able to stand a chance. There we go. Wow. There's still so many of them. Jesus, how? Okay. Fuck it. Let's do one of these. And kaboom. Alright. Beautiful. I've just... Wow! I didn't realize I defeated that many enemies. Damn. Once, whoa. Have you learned your lesson yet? I would think you should. After all the shit I've given you. Come on now. I defeated him, and now the base is mine.
I've captured this base for our cause.
Beautiful. Alright.
Victory!
Alright. Ah, oh, Jesus. I made myself feel better. After the fucking recording fucked up. I feel better now. Alright. Ooh, Judgment Trident. That's a name for it. Alright. Wow. 0 troop damage as opposed to 100%. Damn. Zhang Liao, you want to join me? Consider your suggestion declined. That's kind of polite. You get to live. Zuo Si, how about you? Very well. Hey, I ain't gonna complain. Yin Li, how about you? I must decline. Sorry, you had to be an ass. Li Dian, this deal sounds acceptable to us. Let us proceed. Hey, fuck yeah. That worked out for me. All right. Ugh. Jeebus. And... Cerberus. Eh, I expected that. Hey! Finished, and next war council. Alrighty. Let's just do what we did last time. Perfect. And what do we got? Increase happiness. And participate in invasion. Absolutely. But the other four... None of them I really want to do. Honestly. Yeah. Screw it. Alright. Okay. Well, that's all taken care of. And no one's attacking us. How about that? Goddamn. Okay. What I'm thinking I should do... What I'm thinking I should do... is... Huh. I honestly don't know what I should do. I think I should probably do an invasion. I know I should do that. Do I want to invade Guan Suo for his attack on me, or do I want to invade his brother for just the hell of it? Or is it his father? I don't remember how the whole thing works. Fuck it. Let's go after Guan Suo. Oh, people are tired. I'm very tired. Yeesh. Okay, forget that. Forget that plan. Did they still need a complete repair? Not really. As much. What? Whoa. That was a late fucking thing. Used any custom officer to defeat any... Okay. I think that was going to be a not exciting clip. Because... And I say this mainly because I know it was late. It will just record everything after. That was a really late pop. Holy shit. Okay. Although, hey, I did a rare achievement. How about that? Okay. Sure. Sure, why not? Let's repair this up. Give us a chance to rest. Beautiful. Anything special going on today? The alliance ended. That's fine. Guanping decided to attack Nanhai. Guanjing. Okay, you know what? I'll do an alliance with Guanjing. Wow. 78%. Holy shit. I could coerce him. Okay. I'm not going to be an asshole. Let me persuade him. These are the terms we would like to come to an agreement on. What do you think of them? I understand. You better, because you had 100% for that. Okay. That's beautiful. Alright. 78%. Holy shit. Alright, what do we got? What is this? That is a little short. That is a high-pitched voice. Okay, then. Okay, alright. You definitely have a future in the boys' choir. Men's choir, as a soprano. okay. It's the mustache throws off the kid vibe with that voice. I'm sorry. that is very much like right before 13. Or at least it was for me. Okay. He definitely gets his hair and eyes after his mother, though. I'll give him that much. Alright. Did you have to embarrass him? I mean, it sounds like he just got over that. He sounds like a kid, I'm sorry. He does. Oh, jeebus. Okay. Alright. Well, that's a thing. Didn't expect at all. Hey, no one's attacking us. Hey, what about that? You know what? Let's do some promotions. Because I think they're a little overdue. Okay, let's have her get another subordinate in. Let's give her... Oh, yeah. Zhao Qiao and Dai Qiao. And... Yeah, Jing Kai. Why not? That should work. Confirm. There we go. Oh, I can't give Garena any subordinates or Kurushi. That sucks. Okay, well. Let's give Poshku his own prefecture. So why not? Let's have his be... let's have his be the south here. Let's have it base here. And add that, and add that. And... yeah. I think that'll work. Sure, why not? Confirm. Let's give him some subordinates. Let's have the Sun family serve under him. Maybe not Sun Shangjiang. Sun Quan and Sun Se. There we go. That'll work. Yeah. At this point, I'm just appointing my kids to prefectures, because why not? Eh. Now let's get Tatsu. Let's give him this area up here. Yeah, let's give him right here. Base him here. Covers that and that. That should work. And subordinates. Of course, his boyfriend. obviously. Should be one of them. Sibalier, there we go. And then our new kid hasn't proved himself yet. He has to still prove himself before he gets a prefecture. But let's also have Tarong and Kasana. Yeah, that'll work. That'll work. Why not? Okay. Yeah, point under the current settings. Beautiful. April. Alright. Ooh, what do we got here? I think you'll get much more use out of this item than I can. Please take it to do with as you see fit. What is it? Advance. Increase the speed of yourself and allies in your vicinity for 40 seconds. Hells yeah. That's actually pretty damn good. Useful, maybe not, but it's still good nonetheless. Still no attacks, huh? That's surprising. Alright, and I needed to increase happiness. So, was politics mass donation. There we go. Make everyone happy. Kind of, apparently. That works. Beautiful. Please listen to my proposal. I should not, actually. Fuck off, see me. Still no attacks. Wow. That's, it's kind of funny. That the entire time, the last four episodes before this, has been nothing but attacks on me. And now they stop. I guess I sent a very clear message now, I guess. I don't know. Alright. What should I do? I still need to do an invasion. But I might save that for next episode. What I could do... What I could try to do... I don't know what I could do. Trying to use up some of my coin that I have way too much of. Problem is, I don't know how to do that. Fuck it, let's do a great banquet. Fuck it. That'll do it. That'll do enough. At least for me. That smells delicious. There's plenty of wine and food here. I couldn't be happier. Of course, Handang is happy about that. Alright. This looks good. See where everyone's at right now. C seems to be lowest. Oh, there's D with Handang. Eh. That's fine. And D seems to be the lowest. Everyone's gone up to C or higher. Damn, that's good. I love it. Beautiful. Alright. Now here we are in June. Guan Ping completed a successful raid on Huiji. Of course they did. Of course they did. Wait a minute, what? Did I just... They really expecting... Zhaohudun, who has the least number of officers, to do 2 pips worth of damage when he invades? Do they really expect him to do that? I don't think so. I honestly don't think so. But now I can't complete my invasion thing unless I'm invading Lianxi. And I don't want to invade Lianxi. Gods damn it. Now that just made it difficult. Ugh. Yeah, she still doesn't consider me an enemy. Apparently, Guan Jing has stopped considering me an enemy. That's a thing. Huh. That's nice. That's nice. I'll give it that. That's nice. But, yeah. Now I need to go after Lian Shi for my invasion. I didn't want to. Alright. I guess that's what I have to do. I have no choice now. I have no choice. At least it'll be quick. At least it'll be quick. Alright, I'm gonna end the episode here for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and only Stray Cat, playing games and getting pissed off with my recording stuff not working, and apparently not getting attacked for a while until just near the end of the episode for you.